Hello everyone, welcome to Sunday. Yes, I'm wearing the same thing as yesterday's vlog because that vlog was filmed today because reasons explained in that vlog. Let's get into today. So like I mentioned, it is Sunday. Today started off with a hell of a thunderstorm, which is just great. Minnie was kind of scared out of her mind. It was adorable, but I also felt real bad. But that seems to have calmed down now. I'm hoping that it's not going to come back. It's currently almost 6 p.m., so it'd be nice if it didn't come back. Anyway, some stuff I ordered arrived. First off, a 600-pack of card sleeves. Well, technically it's the deck protectors. These are the ones that I'm using for all of my cards. Let me get a binder.
Let's go with base set.
So here's Pokemon TCG base set. I don't have the full set or anything, but I'm actually pretty close thinking about it. Let's grab this Gyarados right here. It's not in the best condition, but whatever. As you'll see right here, this guy is in one of these sleeves. He's actually in it upside down. And the reason I do that is, you can't really see it. I'm gonna have to keep this Pokemon card up here just so we can keep the focus. But you see that little circle on there? That's only on one side of these sleeves. So what I've been doing is putting it in the side that has it, that makes the circle appear on the back of the card. You can see it right there, because that way the front of the card is completely clear. And the reason I'm putting the cards in upside down is because when I put them into the sleeves or into the pages, they go in from the top. So now the top of the card right here is sealed because it's upside down. And it's also sealed at the bottom. Nothing's touching those cards. So all of the folders that I have up there are full of cards. This thing right here is full of cards, most of which are sleeved. And I bought these to have extra because I know for a fact I'm going to be getting more cards soon because I ordered that Metacross Attack on Titan booster box. And it's also so that whenever I get more folders for the rest of the sets, I have them for any extra cards I get, you know? So it's nice to have. And I bought them in bulk because buying these packs from the card shop that I normally go to, a 50-pack, I believe, is normally like $5. I got 600 for 25, so I was like, yeah, I'm not gonna pass up that deal. And then the other thing that arrived is the, I ordered a microSD card for my Switch. It's got the Mario Mushroom on it, which looks pretty cool. 128 gigs. I needed that because my 32-gig one kind of ran out of space, and it's in the process of re-downloading everything to the SD card because for whatever reason, Nintendo doesn't let you just move stuff to the SD card. You have to delete it and then re-download it, so it's taking forever because I've got both Smash and Attack on Titan 2 to re-download. So I've got my Switch in the other room charging, and it's closer to the router, so it's gonna be at that for a while. Anyway, like I mentioned, it is almost 6 o'clock. It is 5:51. 6 o'clock is when my friends who work at Walmart go on their lunch break, and I have not eaten anything yet, so I am gonna go out, pick them up, and go out for some lunch with them. Also, if you're curious, I know I said for yesterday's vlog that Steph might have been coming over. Obviously, she didn't because, well, I explained why yesterday. She had done a 6-day work week, and I'm not gonna drag her to my house when she's gonna be exhausted from that. There's a chance I'll be seeing her today, though, so I'm pretty excited. But I will see you first at wherever we go, which is probably Taco Bell, let's be real here. Hello there. Damn it. Yeah, sure enough, we went to Taco Bell again because it's really close to where those guys work. It's cheap, and we all like it, so that's what we did. Also, unfortunately, Steph couldn't make it tonight. She was at that hot sauce expo thingy until like 8 o'clock or something like that, and I also didn't mention I had a ticket to it. I just didn't go because I'm white. And by that I mean I thought I was gonna be busy today. I ended up not being busy today. Also, it was like 90 plus degrees, and there was also a storm, and that expo is outside. I kind of just, by the end of it, didn't really want to go, but babe, I hope you had fun. So, I've been working on some stuff since getting in. Actually, something that I've been wanting to do for a little while is this. So, as you know, I have my little amiibo checklist right here, on Google Sheets. It's got every single one in there, every figure, every card, all organized so that I can see which ones I have, which ones I have ordered, and which ones I don't have. I made a list, or a similar spreadsheet, for the Pokemon Rumble U figures, because I forgot those existed and got reminded of them today, And then I want to do it for all of these things listed down here. Skylanders, Disney Infinity, Lego Dimensions, and the Totaku figures. I own figures from all of those collections except Totaku and the Rumble U stuff. And I ordered a new shelving unit, as you guys know, so if I end up picking up anything else, I can organize them and add them to spreadsheets and stuff. Now, these haven't actually been made yet, they're all just duplicates of the Amiibo spreadsheet at the moment, but I am hoping that there's checklists online. Now, I've been looking for a bunch of checklists online. Starting off with Disney Infinity right here, there's this website called Koleka, which has got everything on there, or at least most of the things on there. I'm also using, like, the Disney Infinity Wiki. There's this picture that I found, and then the main problem I'm finding is these power discs, because these also exist. There's a whole bunch of these. I can't find a definitive list of them all, and it's kind of a pain. But I'll figure all that out, and I'll probably keep you guys updated and maybe show you the completed lists when they are done. But now I'm going over here, because I didn't mention I went to Walmart earlier. I needed to pick up some chicken for my work week, my lunches, and decided to go take a look at the electronics section. And I always look in the clearance section, because they sometimes have really cheap video games in there. And I managed to find the new Nintendo 3DS version of Minecraft for, I think, 10 bucks. I also got Monster Hunter 4 Ultimate for 10 bucks, and Disney Art Academy, also for 10 bucks. Am I gonna play any of those games? Probably not, and one of them I can't even play because I don't have a new Nintendo 3DS. But they were so cheap, I couldn't really pass that up. Honestly, finding 3DS games, and especially new 3DS games, for that kind of price is a little difficult. Like, even when you go to used game stores, they're not usually that cheap. So I figured, screw it, I'm gonna pick these up. And I also found a dual pack of Disney Infinity power discs. For two power discs, this one has Ronin on it, and this one has Thor. It was $3 for both of those, and it also came with this little card that I've gone ahead and put into a sleeve. I saw them in the clearance section, and that kind of is what reminded me that I was going to make those checklists. I already own Black Widow. That is it. So it'd be nice to have a complete checklist to check off. If I haven't shown down here for a while, I also have some Disney Infinity, as you may know, and then a little section with some Skylanders. So it would be nice to be able to put all of those into a checklist and have them in some sort of order, but yeah, I'll update you when that's done. Speaking of things being done, this vlog. So, if you guys enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, do all that fun stuff. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.